Praise the Lord and good morning, brothers and sisters. Jesus loves you. Hope you had a good sleep and had a wonderful morning today.
Rise and shine. I hope your dreams have been good anyway.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Well, today morning, we're going to speak about Matthew 6 on a very important topic, and that is forgiveness. Brother, there are some people who say we will not forgive them right up to our grave, correct?
Yes.
I heard this from you many a times.
Many times.
Brother, let us know what happens with forgiveness and how the inflow is after that.
See, first of all, forgiveness begins with when someone hurts you.
Correct.
If nobody hurts you, you don't have to forgive.
Yes.
Right or wrong?
Correct, correct.
So, people are bound to be people.
Correct.
People are bound to forgive.
Yeah,
people are bound to hurt you.
Correct.
When you interact with people,
yeah,
you rub shoulders with people.
Yes.
If you want no one to hurt you, you have to stay in one corner. Aloof from everybody.
Correct.
The wife will hurt the husband will hurt the wife. The father, mother will hurt the children.
Correct.
Children will hurt the father, mother. So hurt, and even those close people will hurt you the most.
Correct. Very right.
Not because they don't love you. Sometimes a correction out of love hurts people.
People, yes.
Correction out of love hurts people.
People, yes.
Oh, why he had to say like that? What does he mean by that?
Correct.
As though he is perfect.
And what does he think of himself?
Okay.
Yes, yes.
So we get hurt.
Correct.
And when we get hurt, what happens? We sulk. We get upset. We get angry.
Correct.
We are unable to pray.
Exactly.
We are unable to work. We are unable to do something good.
Correct.
And in that bargain, most of the people, they have headaches.
Yeah.
They have all types of diseases like piles.
Correct.
Heart problems.
Yes.
And so on and so forth.
Correct.
Okay?
Yeah.
Now, I do something wrong to you.
Right.
I'm not even aware that I've done something wrong to you because I corrected you out of love.
Correct.
Okay?
Yes.
And I'm gone and sleeping nicely.
Yeah.
You're getting sleepless nights.
Opposite.
Huh? I did something wrong to you.
Yeah.
So I should be the one to pay for it.
Yeah.
But you're paying for it.
Yes.
Is this correct?
No.
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 What is the real sense of it? Okay? Forgiveness is a part of giving.
Yes. Oh.
Giving.
Huh?
Forgive.
Yeah.
Forgive. Give for someone.
Correct.
Give for that person. Give what? Give love.
Love, yes.
Give prayer.
Correct.
Give something.
Yeah. Exactly.
Very Amen.
True. Very true. Amen.
Forgive.
Forgive, yes.
Okay? Now, if nobody hurts you in this whole world,
right,
do you have a chance to forgive?
No.
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 Praise the Lord. But you hurt your God.
Yes.
You sin.
Yeah.
I sin. We sin.
Correct.
So if you sin and I sin, and God says, if you do not forgive man their trespasses, your heavenly Father will not forgive you.
Correct. Very true.
Do you want to be forgiven?
Yes.
That's why you go for confession.
Correct.
Because you want to be forgiven.
Correct.
But you don't want to forgive. How does it tally?
It doesn't tally. No.
It doesn't match.
No.
Okay? Now you want to be forgiven.
Yeah.
God has a plan.
Yes.
And the plan is for our success. The
Correct.
Plan is for our good.
Good. Amen.
Okay?
Amen.
God in His divine plan.
Yes.
Sends another person like me to hurt you.
Correct.
A person like me who loves you, who cares for you, whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
But he comes and hurts you.
Correct.
When he comes and hurts you, what happens?
Finish.
You have an opportunity to forgive me.
Correct.
God sends you an opportunity in your life.
To forgive you.
To forgive.
Yes.
So when you forgive, you have a bulk of your sins forgiven.
Correct. Amen.
Your slate becomes clean.
Amen. So beautiful.
So it's the plan of God.
Correct.
That somebody like me should come and hurt you.
Correct.
So instead of looking at me and hating me.
Yeah.
And thinking bad of me.
Correct.
Your work is to look at your God and say, God, thank you for sending Hilary in my life to hurt me.
Correct.
Thank you that I could forgive him today by your grace.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you that because I can forgive him, you will forgive my sins.
Praise God. Wonderful.
Thank you, God, that today I can understand what you went through on that cross.
Yes.
When you said, Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do.
Beautiful. Really beautiful.
Hallelujah.
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 After all that torture.
Amen.
Amen.
So, if you're going to look at yourself and feel the pain and sulk in your pain,
yeah,
is anything good going to happen to you?
No.
On the contrary, you're going to get sleepless nights.
Right.
You're going to get headaches. You're going to get piles. You're going to get heart problems.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
you're going to get all that hurting you and destroying you.
Correct.
So instead of what God had planned for your good, because you're listening to the devil.
Yeah.
And you're not listening to your God to forgive.
Correct.
You are bringing upon yourself evil.
Yes.
You're bringing upon yourself all the bad.
Very true. Very true, brother.
So who are you glorifying?
The devil. The devil, yes.
Instead of glorifying God. Instead of thanking your brother for having hurt you.
Yes. Yes. I know. See, it's a big blessing actually, no?
So, it all depends upon how you start thinking.
Correct.
Your thinking is right, your thinking is biblical,
correct,
your blessings are on. Come. Amen. They're coming. Your blessings are on.
Yes. Exactly.
So, if you want your blessings, please tell God, send more people to hurt me. Tell God, send more people to hurt me.
Thank you. Amen. Amen.
So, the more the people hurt you, the more the blessings come into your life.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Brother.
Praise the Lord.
There is a whole multitude of big nations around the place who cannot forgive. Let's pray for them, including us.
Amen.
So that we can forgive as well.
Heavenly Father, as we hold our hands and pray for our brothers and sisters.
Yes, Lord.
Those people are getting hurt right now. Those people are going through that painful memories of their lives. Childhood memories.
Yes, Lord.
People who have been raped.
Yes, Lord.
People who have been taken advantage of.
Yes, Lord.
By their own relatives or close ones.
Child abuse, my friend.
Child abuse.
Yes, my
God. Those who have been hurt by their own parents.
Yes, my Jesus.
And made use of and thrown like a waste paper.
Yes, yes, Lord.
God, those who have been molested. Those teachers who have been taken advantage of their class children.
Yes, Lord.
And so on and so forth. Whatever evil is there,
yes,
and whatever unforgiveness is there, whatever hurt is there, whatever pain is there,
Jesus.
God, those who are looking at our priests,
yes, Lord,
and being hurt with the priests because they were expecting something.
Hallelujah.
And they did not accept it.
Yes, Lord.
So Lord, forgive them all.
Yes, my Father.
And give everyone the grace to forgive.
Yes.
And God, it is in your interest, God. It is your will, God,
Jesus,
that you should help us,
yes, Lord,
to forgive.
Hallelujah.
God, help us to forgive.
Jesus.
God, we are weak, but you are strong.
Yes, my Father.
And your grace is sufficient for us.
Yes, yes, Lord.
That when we are weak, you will be strong in us.
Hallelujah.
My God.
Hallelujah.
God, let as we surrender ourselves to you, let your strength reign in us.
Yes, Lord.
And we will have the power to forgive.
Amen.
Every person ever who comes in our life to hurt us, my God.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise
Amen.
You, God.
Praise
God
you.
God bless you, brothers and sisters. Have a wonderful day. We love you. Jesus loves you. And please keep forgiving us and everybody in your life.
Hallelujah. Amen. 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 Have a great day. Thank you very much.
God bless you.